And now it's time for business news. The governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria, Mr. Godwin Emefiele, has continued his message of diversification, import substitution and self-reliance. He harped on these at the annual bankers' dinner that took place in Lagos. The event was well attended by top bankers and the governor of Lagos State, as Plus TV Africa's Hilary Naruka reports.
As an industry, we've gone through severe issues. We've gone through various socioeconomic events, resulting in severe economic contraction. But no one could have foreseen that once-in-a-lifetime virus or pandemic.
The banking industry's reaction to COVID-19 dominated speeches at the 56th annual bankers' dinner in Lagos. Banks recorded losses after the economy was shut for months during the lockdowns in Nigeria. In spite of this, the industry led the private sector in forming the Coalition Against COVID-19, or CACOVID.
The coalition opened several more PCR labs, supplied about 390,000 test kits, and many other critical supplies, including personal protective equipment. We worked with the government and supported the Federal Aviation Authority of Nigeria, the Civil Aviation Authority, and the Port Health Facilities in reopening our airports.
The Lagos State Governor, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, used the opportunity of his speech to express his gratitude to the bankers and the governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria.
Even at the very recent G20 meeting that was held in Rome, I was privileged to be at the side meeting, and the question was asked, how did we do it in Nigeria? And I said to them that there were the lessons and the support that came from the organized private sector that was led by Mr. Governor of CBN himself.
International flights were suspended for most of 2020, and countries enacted protectionist policies, including export restriction of agricultural and medical products. This led the central bank to think deeply about national self-reliance.
We reflected on ways in which we could turn the crisis into an opportunity, one that will reset the trajectory of our economy from its dependence on imported items to one that is more resilient and productive. And that is the journey that we are determined today that we must continue, that we must diversify our economy.
The bankers' dinner ended on a high,
Olarunke King, Standard Chartered Bank,
with awards, including that of the COVID-19 Response Banker of the Year, which was won by two bankers.
We were on outdoor, we were on radio, we were on billboards, we were on press. We also had activations in communities. So we used influencers like religious leaders to spread the message.
COVID-19 may have taken center stage this year, but the bankers here want it to be a different issue when they gather again next year. For Plus TV Africa, Hilary Naruka.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.